Maybe it's just bugged and telling me that.